Let's have another period of sitting meditation. So we can try and get a feeling for what this experience of clinging is all about, as the mind is hopefully getting just a bit quieter from a day of meditation, turning ourselves away from the worldly concerns a bit, giving a little more space in there, then turning attention to that quality of clinging, holding, adhering, attachment to any experience that comes up, whether it's an experience of our body or of our feelings or perceptions, mind. See if as the mind settles down, noticing the subtle quality of holding or of tension, even if it's just a very small amount of mental tension. Watch and see how the mind moves towards or away from something. So looking less at the content of the mind and more towards the activity or the motion. We can lightly hold on to a skillful object to help steady the mind, like the breathing or the sound of silence, or just a place inside that feels quiet. And if the mind moves towards something else, like a thought, an idea, or a feeling in the body, and holds on to that for a little while, notice the tension of that holding. It can be very subtle. See if you can feel the holding or grasping or tension as it manifests in the body. Again, not getting caught in the content, but just in that one simple quality of holding. Notice it. Let it be. Don't try and get rid of it. But just notice it. What's it like? Get a feel for it. If you can identify that feeling of tension somewhere, whether it's in the body or the mind, a perception, a feeling, if you fully bring it into awareness, fully understand it, with a lot of spacious regard, with no goal to try and push it away, then much of the time it just releases through that awareness. If that happens, notice what that's like. If it doesn't release, just continue to be with it, let it be. Give it a lot of space. the mind moves towards something, latches on, holds for a while. You notice it. Let it be. Don't grasp, don't hold. And it passes away. Then grasping holds on to a different object for a little while. Mindfulness and clarity notices it. Wisdom releases it. Wisdom sees it arise, persist, pass away. Over and over again, this grasping, tension, release. each time you feel or sense some tension or holding, allow the breathing to let it melt. With the exhalation, let it release. Let the release and the breathing pull you deeper into stillness. tension or holding arises when there's clinging, tension ceases when there's no clinging. There's nobody doing it, and there's nobody not doing it. It's just in the presence of clinging, tension arises. In the presence of non-clinging, tension passes away. statement from one of the teachings. It talks about the person who is liberated, and that they have no confusion or no perplexity, that a what arises is merely dukkha arising. What ceases is merely dukkha ceasing. Dukkha just arising and ceasing, and is not self. one last quote from the Buddha's teachings. Sape tamma nalang abhinivesaya. Nothing whatsoever is worth adhering to. Mm-hmm.